sexy for my shoes. Too sexy for my shoes. Shoes going to leave me.
Hello and welcome to I'm Too Sexy. This week we get you all access into the world of shoes. Pay attention because, as they say, shoes reflect an individual's style quotient.
Ahead on the show, join models Sahir Shroff and Sonalika Sahai on their unique quest for tailor-made shoes and get up close and personal with the glitterati as they profess their intimate love for shoes.
They lay their eyes on the coolest shoes of the season before anyone else. No fashion flaw passes their eye. They are the style guardians of the country. I'm talking about editors of fashion magazines who state the list of the top 10 shoes of the season for us.
A for ankle strap, B for ballerinas, C for clogs. This spring, step out in style. Three fashion experts join us to create the I'm Too Sexy shoe guide for this season. Trot your way through our countdown. At number 10 on our list are the super stylish Ferragamo pumps with the signature bow detail that continues to remain a classic. Next, set fire to the ramp with the Prada flame shoes that promise to make your neighbors burn with envy.
They have got these giant flames coming out from the back of the heel in bright colors like neons, reds, pinks, greens, and they are very, very hot.
At number 8 are square-toed shoes that are big this season, and no one does it better than Tod's.
When you're trying to do something very comfortable and you still want height and you want to, you know, play with your look a little bit and perhaps make it a little geeky or grungy and not be mainstream, that's a great comfort pair to have.
Sporty, playful, trendy. Our next pick are these Jimmy Choo suedes that are a must-have this season.
So as the pop color trend continues, this is something that's going to be fashion this spring, summer as well. You can wear this with denim, you can wear this with a shirt dress, you can wear this with a mini dress, you can actually wear this with an LBD as well.
G for gorgeous, G for Gucci. At number 6, Gucci redefines the perfect evening shoe with a classic combination of black pumps and a gold pencil heel. Next, art meets fashion on Roberto Cavalli's runway with these printed pumps.
Again, prints are really big for this season, yet this has this sense of elegance and it just makes for a beautiful evening shoe.
Balle balle from Amritsar to LA. That's the mantra for Christian Louboutin this spring as his India-inspired shoes boast of oodles of colour, bling and embroidery. Our number 3 spot belongs to Burberry, whose platform heels with funky beads add a touch of playfulness to your summer wardrobe.
It's a great, comfortable summer shoe, and tribal, the trend is so big. And even if you just want to wear a pair of jeans or a really nice pair of shorts, you can do so much with it. You can wear it with skirts and dresses, and it's just adding that little element of tribal, which is so nice to see for summer.
At number 2, it's a flirtation with Fendi, as these colourful beauties promise to spice up any outfit.
It's multicoloured, it's fun, it's easy. We're seeing a lot of fun come back into fashion, a lot of play with colour. Great, great shoe.
And tiptoeing its way to the top spot on our list are the Louis Vuitton metal cap toe pumps that add some serious glam to your ensemble.
And those shoes, I think, are sort of actually power shoes because you can wear them to work, you can wear them with a little black dress, and they are very, very sort of unique in their style. And, you know, I mean, those I am quite certain, you know, I mean, you know, there'll be big news in the coming months too.
So this spring, slip on one of these styles and let your feet do all the talking.
The NDTV News app had redefined the entire genre. Now another market beater. It's already hit number 1.
NDTV Profit, India's number 1 finance app. Download free at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Live stream of NDTV Profit, market news and your easy to manage portfolio. Download now, ndtvprofit.com/apps.